Hello everyone, Afzal Qureshi is here from Government Engineering College. Today I am going to talk about my college, talking about faculties. In our college, faculties are very good, very experienced faculties, but very few. So we don't get good lectures that much in our main subjects. Talking about infrastructure, our college was built in 1964 and I think the maintenance of this college has not done yet. So we face many problems due to infrastructure. Overall, our infrastructure is not good. Talking about placement cell is not active, very much active. From the last few years, few companies come for the placements. So I think placement is not that much in this college. One of the advantages in our college is that all the campus is free Wi-Fi, have free Wi-Fi, and I would like to recommend my college.